Okay. So, let's go ahead and hit up these first. Because I have a feeling the water wheels will take longer than everything else on this map. Especially because they are the farthest away, and that's just kind of how these things work. Oh, but there is a chest over here that I can, sort of, air superiority right now, folks. My combo is down because of those shields. Yeah, could do without the shields, by the way. Like, the shields definitely make it harder for you to actually do anything. This here. Nope. Gosh darn it. Like, I hate the physics in this game sometimes. And Fenyx just does not know when to stop sometimes. Like, right there. Just stay on top of the thing. No. Fenyx, you are being a moron. There we go. Like, Fenyx definitely has some issues for when to stop, and new visual. Alright, let's make sure to collect all the things. Okay. So I am gonna assume that the water wheels are these gigantic things over here, and we need more of this purple stuff, so we'll stop down here and grab that. Now we gotta just hop on over to where we need to be. Alright, we got a bear on. Hello there, Mr. Bear! You're, gonna get curb stomped. Okay, it looks like we have to beat the crap out of, like, every single,
Fenyx explored Hephaestus's ancient forge,
here, and we got
she discovered
aqueducts.
Its most important component, the water.
Looks
why
like
does
to
a
me.
Forge need water?
Well, I tried to dodge. Oh crap, okay. try to get out of that. So I will point out, there is a good problem here of the fact that a good chunk of the enemies just came straight from behind me. So I cannot take these guys off as well as a multiple number of enemies at the same time. Make myself higher. Alright, we're gonna have to... Oh, hi troll gamer. Welcome to the stream, man. Oh, nope. We are just gonna have to fast travel up to the aqueducts themselves. Because they don't give us enough air to actually get back up there. It's kind of a problem. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, I can upgrade those now. Nice. Alright, so, fast travel back up to the aqueduct. Okay, so next one. We'll have to go finish up this here. So we unclogged one of them. Now I have to unclog the next one. So the next one is right around here, supposedly. Like, where is it, exactly? Like, that's the problem. Oh, okay. Oh, there's, like, a section over here that was, some unclogging. And whoa there, buddy. And I'm not sure how I took damage from that, but whatever. Alright, I'm trying to break that. Why is that not breaking? Okay. So, now we have to get all the way back up there and deal with the final aqueduct. Then we can go ahead and make our raid on the rest of the palace. Well, the rest of Hephaestus's place. Forge. Yeah, that's what it's called. Forge. I forget these things sometimes. Alright, I have to go all the way over there, though. That's gonna be a long walk. Like, say what you want about this game, but a good chunk of your time is just pretty much blatantly spent walking. I should probably summon my horse. And deal with the lion. Wait, hold on. Can we actually tame the lion? Like, that's my question. Can we tame the lion? I want to know. No, but we can stealth attack him. We can't tame the lion. That's unfortunate. Like, I was hoping we could tame the lion, but we can't. Okay. Let's deal with this guy. And I just did a good chunk of damage there. Alright, so I have to go this way, through the broken columns, and probably fight a ton of robots. Because that's sort of how this has gone so far. You know what? We are just gonna use Apollo's arrows and, do things my way. Because, I learned my lesson from last time. And, pretty much just... If I can take them before they get to me, it's fine. Pretty good chunk of damage to do to this guy. Which is really kinda nice. I'm not gonna lie. The real problem though is the fact that these guys have a crap ton of HP. Like, I have reached the 55 combo meter mark. And, I haven't really done much. But I do get, like, a couple hundred of the, blue stuff. Every time I do this. So, that's good. Oh, it's even further below? Oh, wow. Okay. Let's see, what are we dealing with? Harpies. Oh, that's not gonna be fun. Alright, so let's just drag you down as far as I can drag you to. There we go. Okay. Oh, there's an even lower section here. Oh dear god.
The water gushing like torrents of rain. Phoenix was one step closer to freeing the forge from Typhon's grip. Little did Phoenix know, however, that the worst was
the worst is yet to come. Oh no. Turned on? Okay. So, hold on a moment. I want to check out whatever this blessing is. Oh, perfectly timed dodge creates a spark. Oh, nice. Okay, so I will be right back. Alright, had to step out for a moment, but let's get back to business here. Okay, so now we need to travel back to the place. And then we can also complete Ares' quest and get that nice set of armor. Okay, so we're gonna have to fight through like an endless horde of armor-wearing idiots here. And as long as I can like keep up the fire, I'm golden. The real trick is to make sure that these guys can't get like enough damage off at once. By the way, no spells to shields. And unfortunately, this guy was getting moved away too fast to keep up the combo. But, oh well. I mean, I make it work. Go forth, arrow of destruction. Alright, that's two. And what's my blue stuff count at? 15,000? Oh, that's actually really good. Now, if only I had some more red stuff so I could upgrade my sword to the maximum. Just no sell this guy's defense with this sort of nonsense. Like, say what you want about the bow and arrow in this game, but if you put decent time and effort into learning how to use it, it's actually the best thing ever. Okay, so where is the charcoal? Charky. Charky, where's the charky? Oh, you mean I have to go out of my way to get charcoal? Well, the coal? Alright. I got myself the coal. I'll make my way over here. Boy, this may actually be a bit harder than I thought. Okay. Are you telling me that I have to use the Apollo's arrows specifically? Or that my thing is not, like, not close enough? Okay, good to know.
Three left. One more to go.
Oh, so now that I light up the thing, you guys are good enough to show up? How dare you? Now that I'm at a point where dealing with these guys isn't so bad, honestly, I can take most of them on without major issues. Alright, now we have to deal with this guy. So I will point out that the Cyclopses now are not that big of a threat. The robots, they're an actual problem. Oh no. I'm just looking over at my laptop over here, and it just crashed. I will need to handle that in a moment here. So. Yeah, that's gotta be handled here. There we go. 60 plus combo. Alright, I'll wait to see if it reboots. And if it doesn't reboot, we're gonna have a problem. So, give me a moment. It looks like it's booting. Like, I'm not sure what the issue was, but it crashed. Like, I looked over and I'm like, wait, oh crap, it's a blue screen. Getting Windows ready, don't turn off your computer. So, oh well. I'll have to wait and see what happens there. I'm I'm not seeing any, pull or anything. Okay, so we're gonna have to borrow coal from one of the other spots. Okay, so let's go ahead and restart this computer here. I think the issue is it overheated even with like my fans and whatnot. Deal with something really obnoxious the moment I end up having to deal with this here. But it looks like we can enter the forge, which is definitely something I needed to do earlier. So, okay. So axe, horns.